Okay, would you like paper or plastic?
You forgot it though. You were busy dreaming of ice cream and all that cookie dough. Your life is wrapped in plastic. Convenience is your motto. But plastic addiction's worse than they want you to know. BP's oil spill, almost like we did it. We use 1 million grocery bags every single minute. Recycling them's a joke, yo. That baggie don't go anywhere. Turns to little pieces and it spreads over everywhere. Into your food supply, into your blood supply. Not to mention birds and fish and cuties, you don't wanna die. Look at baby Sammy, dioxins in his Milky Way. Cause even a breast milk, it's got PCB and BPA. Okay, now you get it. How you gonna stop it, though? Banning single-use plastic bags, it's the way to go. Join other states and cities, kick the nasty habit. Tell your representatives to ban single-use bags made from
plastic.
Save our cities. Bring in your own bags and forks and bottles should be easy. But corporations selling toxins on the government. Stand together for yourself and kiss the planet saying yeah, yeah. That single use bags made of plastic.
Being responsible for your environment starts with just doing one thing. Making this video is my dot. What's yours?